to worry about a loose puck because you had Curtis Joseph smothering it. But your job as the faceoff man is to follow your guy. And in fact, Yzerman actually looked like he had a grasp of the stick of Conroy, not allowing him to get to the net. He's trying to make it look as discreet as possible.
Here's Aginla. Loose puck in front. Conroy tied up. Aginla leaves it shot. Score!
Aginla gets the puck as Lang is being held up by Jelena. Jelena battles through traffic, takes a hit from Hatcher. On the left side of your screen, Jelena's going to come in after a nifty little backhand pass by Jerome Aginla. Aginla gets it right here. On the backhand, he sees someone else in the picture. He feeds it to the... Oh, my goodness. What a great play by Marty Jelena. Used his skate, pushed it back to his forehand, and then scores. The big goal of the hockey game for the Flames.
Here's Donovan breaking back in. And Yzerman had him covered, and Joseph made the save. Here's a side. Niemanen shot. Score! Billy Niemanen has tied the game for Calgary.
Holy jump, and this place is nuts.
18 seconds ago, it was 2-0. Now it's 2-2.
Remarkable turnaround. Donovan in the corner. He and Yzerman are battling. Yzerman trips him up, and Niemanen is all alone in front of the net because Hatcher went out to try to support it when Yzerman fell down. Well, he was trying to help out. It left Niemanen wide open. Those are some pretty soft hands by the Finnish forward, Billy Niemanen, going to his backhand like that.
Wants to talk it over. Timeout, Detroit.
All about defensive zone coverage and one-on-one reads. When Yzerman fell down, and Donovan might be their best guy cycling down low. He's very good at that. He's got pretty good lateral movement, and Curtis Joseph's got no chance whatsoever. Marty Jelena's fixing up the old shoulder pads there. Thinking mine after his goal, he just got smoked. And I'm sure he went off for repairs as we take a look at Donovan and Yzerman. Yzerman's following his man here. Now it goes into the feet. He loses it. He trips him up. And that's exactly where Hatcher goes to him. Woolley's trying to play the two-on-one break. He's got Nilsson. Niemanen outwigs Curtis Joseph.
How about the time Billy Niemanen had? Here's Zetterberg right back. Shoots it just wide. Off Schneider. Clear. And the complexion of this baby has changed in an 18-second span. 13:36 to go. Here in the second, all of a sudden, it's a 2-2 game.
Enjoy your new Durango.
Look, it's got a DVD.